right here. I mean, like, that's the, I did, right here. I just wrote it. I wrote it. So, but for me, when my son was born, on that night, I was like, I don't really care about the champagne part. Like, I'm a writer. I'm going to write a book. And so I went home that night and started writing Heroes for My Son. And I thought it was going to be like, you know, when you